Tom found himself on a massive alien ship with no idea where his family was.
I remember being in the hangar. I was sitting on this, what looked like an autopsy table.
But he was not alone.
There were other figures there. Some looked like an ant, the head like a football, stick-like legs like bamboo.
There was nowhere to run.
This apparatus came down from the ceiling, held me in place, and then these packets were put on my body to look like giant raisins.